I'm currently standing on Montpella Road in Brighton, which is just across from the Waitrose on Western Road. A man got stabbed inside a house, inside a building here in the early hours of this morning. He remains in a critical condition at the Royal Sussex County Hospital. Police were called to the incident at 10:34 this morning. A 28-year-old man is currently in police custody for committing grievous bodily harm. The police are still investigating into the exact circumstances, and witnesses are being looked for. So if anyone knows anything, if anyone saw anything, then please get in contact. I spoke to a resident on Montpella Road, and although he did not see the incident, he said how he doesn't feel safe on the road. So you live on this road?
I do, yes.
But you had no idea about the incident that happened today?
No, I must have been in bed that time in the morning.
How does it make you feel that something like this has happened on your road?
Well, we've got a lot. It is getting worse, actually. Because at 2-3 o'clock in the morning where I live, you've got people outside the gate sleeping. And they try the gate from time to time. So much so that some of the rivets from the gate are coming loose. They're doing it. So we'll wake up one morning and there they are, guests, unwanted guests. The police can only do so much. They can only patrol so much. But we really need to pay them a visit and say, be a little bit more firm with them. It's the same thing is happening in at New Road, opposite the Theatre Royal, where you have loads of them.
This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.